Hello everyone, it's almost 6 o'clock at night. I just thought I would share these with you. I spent most of the day doing this and printing up some Razor Crest pictures for the what I call the Bible, the model of Bibles. But this of course is the Hammerhead Corvette. This shows you how big it's gonna be. It's about 23 inches long and it's in scale with my Blockade Runner. How I was able to come up with the size is that little piece right there. That piece is from the Blockade Runner. It's part of the engine. So I figured, well, it's got to be in scale with that if they used one of those. So anyways, this year I'm going to be working on this. It kind of looks small, I guess, to a lot of people, but 23 inches is quite large when you think about it. Yeah, it looks bigger than 23 inches, I tell you what. Probably because of the height of the head and the engine. So just thought I'd share that with you a little bit. Okay.